And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Days Gone. Make sure to hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button, and let's get into it.
Meat. Need this.
That son of a bitch, you radio me. Copeland out.
Scrap. Yeah. All right. What have we got? There he is! Silver helmet, red gas tank. That's it.
Oh shit! The hell?
So you thought you'd ride into Copeland's camp, shoot the place up, that about right? Kill a few folks, take some shit, and just ride out like you were just chopping. Myself, if you want to know the truth, give Drifters a bad name. What if you'd shot Manny? You know, who fixed my bike then? Stupid piece of shit.
Screw you! You are a Copeland's toadies! You little bitch! That's what you are! You little bitch!
Cope, it's done. I got him. Mark down these coordinates and send your man out here.
Is he alive?
Yeah, he's alive. But I won't promise you how long he's gonna stay that way. Deacon out.
You too.
Let's see what I can do. Open the damn gate.
Open it up. Just stay out of trouble. You got me?
Hey, Deke.
Manny.
You need something?
You got a problem.
Hey, how you doing?
Jazzy.
Hey, Deke. I heard you were thinking about heading north. Up to Smith Rock or some shit. Yeah, Boozer told me a few days back. Where the hell is he anyways?
Look, I'm just here to turn in some... Yes, yeah, we're gonna be riding north. We just...
See you, man.
I didn't think I'd see you around so much.
What's going on?
What can I get you? Is that all you need?
You need something?
Nope.
Come by any time. I'll be here if you need anything.
How's it going, D?
What's up, Manny?
I'll open it.
Yo, you need a refuel? I'll wrap that up for you. Cool. Need anything else? Should have more stuff later.
Hey, look.
See ya.
What's up?
Someone brought in some
What's going on?
Oh, hey.
God.
Hey there.
Alrighty then. One. Just the one? Okay. Yeah, nice. A single ear. Great. Oh, okay. Bring some bounties in. Got it. Okay,
Deacon.
See you later.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Broke another goddamn razor this morning. In our supposed global utopia, instead of getting the best products from around the world, we got the shittiest products cheap foreign labor could churn out. Everything in the last 50 years was built to break, so that you could buy once, buy again, buy. You always had to get the new car, the new phone, the new this and that. All to feed the beast of crass commercialism. You want something built to last? You couldn't go overseas, nope. You need real, hard-working Americans at the helm. When we build something, it'll stand the test of time. And the same hands that built this country, they'll withstand anything this new world throws at us. Our roads bend, friends, but they do not break. And neither will we. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
They look pretty broken to me, Cope, but hey, whatever you say. And nothing wrong with a little crass commercialism. Hell, I could use a new bike right about now.
Boozer, you there? I was just calling to check up on you.
Yeah, Deke, I'm here.
You hang in there, buddy. As soon as we get that arm patched up, we're riding north, just like you said.
Ah, I hope so. God, I miss the open road.
You just work on getting better. I still got some work to do on the bike, and
We gotta stock up on some gear, but once you're patched up, we're out of here. Deacon out.
Infestation zone. Another bounty. Can use this.
What did you drop? Weeping Angel. This has got to be it. Now, where'd you hide the stash, Leon?
Boozer! Booze man, are you listening? Oh, you're not gonna believe this. I just saw a goddamn chopper!
A chopper? What are you talking about?
Nero chopper! It just buzzed right over me and acted like I wasn't even there!
Wait, all this time and a Fed chopper shows up out of nowhere?
Yeah, I'm gonna chase him down and I'm gonna see what the hell they're doing!
Hey, Deke. Be careful. Too close to them. You know what the hell they're doing. And don't do anything stupid.
Hell no, I'm not gonna do anything stupid.
Let's see. That'll hold.
Hold on, they're slowing down. Looks like they're stopping.
Seems like it's always raining here.
else hear that? What time is it?
What's wrong with this?
Man, it's starting to rain. Might bring the freaks up.
Shit.
We could be friends now. We'll open fire.
Okay, that ought to distract them.
Field note 2000. After tracking a large moving group, estimated size of 500 to 600, we have confirmed the subject's hibernation location at.
Hey, Doc, I see Site 23 on the roster for tomorrow. That us?
No, that's O'Brien.
Got it.
Shit, where was I? We have confirmed the subject's hibernation location at the High Desert Grotto, now designated Site 15. Trampling of grasses and plants at the entrance and the presence of footprints, see attached photos, indicate the site has been used for some time.
Must be nice and cozy in there.
According to the motion sensor planted by Lieutenant O'Brien, approximately 447 subjects have entered the cave this morning. Recommend sending a follow-up team sometime after 1900 hours to assess the cave's interior and further assess conditions. Note to Dr. Anderson, your theory about the subjects devolving to a primitive state of nocturnal behavior is seeming more appealing all the time. End report.
Not going inside.
Fucking O'Brien.
Can't you hear me? Over 400 subjects, and these aren't just your regular run-of-the-mill freaks. These are stage 3.
Then what the hell?
Sleeping like babies.
No, forget it.
I asked if you were coping. Say I was.
These subjects are not sleeping. They're hibernating. Ever woken up a hibernating bear?
No.
Ever woken up a hibernating freak?
Yeah, actually. I was one of the survivors of the White King mine.
Jesus.
Someone tear my buddy apart like I was peeling a banana. These suits protect you from a lot of shit. But not them.
Holy shit, Corporal. Jesus, I'm sorry.
That mission was foobar from the start.
Which is why we are not going inside there.
Think if I sealed up this cave, we'd, I don't know, knock down their population.
I don't know, Corporal. A lot of caves out here. Come on, let's get out of here.
Seal the caves? Yeah, right, like anyone gives a damn. Stay in the shrubs. They can't see me in there.
Boozer, you there? Boozman, come back.
Deke, hey, I'm here.
When we rode out of farewell, the Nero guy, the soldier, or whatever the hell he was, took Sarah.
What are you?
He had an ID badge. What was the name?
Oh, God, O'Brien. He wouldn't shut up about it. All the way out to Three Finger Jack.
Okay, he's alive, Boozer. He's alive.
Right down.
I know that, but I heard
them. I went
into their LZ.
Wait, you went into their LZ? What the?
Just listen. I heard the radio. They were talking about a man named O'Brien.
Pink, don't.
Not, Boozer. I'm not. I'm just. Hey, get some sleep. Deacon out. Cemeteries are filled with freakers, not martyrs. And you had to keep moving because if anyone had found your unmarked...
Charge him!
Gotcha, you son of a bitch. No more ambush drifters for you, huh?
That's it.
Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free.
Black helicopters have been spotted in the skies.
Feels, yes.
You might have seen them. Heard them. Thought you were losing your mind. But you're not. They're real.
Oh, God damn it. Fuse roof.
That I was right.
Yeah, now we're in business.
We thought Nero died out here like the rest of them.
I'll let you do it.
Caving under their own stupidity.
Here's the generator.
No. Like I said, they've been lying in wait all this time. So they can crawl up out of their holes and reclaim this world. But it ain't happening. Not on my watch. And don't go running towards them, thinking they're gonna save your ass. Any man wearing a uniform worth a damn died more than 2 years ago. These men, they'll shoot you on sight. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Jesus. Cope, they're not trying to reclaim shit. You don't have a damn clue what you're talking about. Except, yeah, they will shoot you on sight. Lucky guy.
green lights. Green lights are good.
Yes. Finally. All right. Now let's see what they got there.
What?
Micro recorder.
Give us the clip. Go, ma'am. You must return to your vehicle. We will get to you. For 12 hours, I've got 2 sick children in the back.
Nero injector. Just what the doctor
wants. We don't have any water. We just need a little bit of water.
Ma'am, you must return to your vehicle now. Eddie, you got some bottled water? Give it to her.
All we got left.
Give it to her.
Thank you.
Yeah, that's the stuff.
Yes.
Letting more through very soon.
Okay.
Please.
Thank you. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
What's going on? What's wrong?
I lied to her. But we are not letting anyone else through.
Alrighty, that looks like a good place to stop. Make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button. I'll see you guys next.